Today I'm showing you a 400 square meter house built on an 800 square meter stand in Bayview. You'll find your living room area nice and spacious with carpeted flooring. Entry hall leading to the rest of the house. To the right you'll find your first bedroom, nice and spacious with built-in cupboards. A smaller room you can utilize for study. You've got your first bathroom, shower, toilet in a basin. Find your second bedroom, also nice and spacious. Find your kitchen, very large kitchen, space for your dining room table with your separate scullery and laundry, enough space for all your appliances. And you also have a huge pantry. You'll find an additional living space. Nice and sunny room. You'll find another bedroom. Access to your double garage. Let's go and have a look upstairs. On the top level you'll find four bedrooms, three bathrooms. You'll find your first bedroom also being used as a study. Carpeted flooring. Your second bedroom. Built-in cupboards, carpeted flooring. Another bedroom. Shower, your basin, third bedroom, find a bathtub, a toilet and a basin, of course your master suite, loads of built-in cupboards with your ensuite bathroom. And of course, you've got the large balcony leading from the rooms, offering stunning views over Bayview, Uitenbosch, and of course Mossel Bay. This very large 8-bedroom house in Bayview in Mossel Bay is now up for sale.